demonstration of my file knife I made. Just touched her up and put a pretty good edge on her back on there again. So, see how she does, guys. Hopefully you guys can see this good. I'll make a feather stick just to show you guys. Not bad, it's pretty good, you know, for a file knife. Maybe I'll take some of these limbs off and stuff, show you guys. I was originally going to do this video outside, but it is windy outside today. I don't know if you guys can see this, but it's not as good as Amora, but she's pretty good. Hopefully you guys can see that. Down through, you're pretty good. Like, look, she cuts really good actually. I just cut through it. I'll make a point just to show you. Okay, this is it originally. I'm gonna cut this off. Cut her off. So a tent peg or a spear for a trap or something. She's burnt. And the good thing about this too is where I kept the teeth on the back of the file. It shaves the wood of the tree really good. And for the ferrocerium rod, oh, that's junk on my tree. It's really good. Oh, come on. There you go. Looks crazy. But yeah, guys, that's my file knife. Thanks for watching, and see you guys next time.